Now we will discuss the zones of a candle flame with the help of figure. A candle flame can be divided into three zones. Candle flame को three zones में divided किया जा सकता है depending on the amount of oxygen available. Means it will depend on the amount of oxygen available. So now we will discuss with the help of given figure. Students, as you know that there are three zones of a candle flame. We will discuss one by one. First of all, we will discuss outermost zone. Means here are three zones of a candle flame. First is outermost zone, second is inner zone, and third is middle zone. Means first is outermost zone, second is middle zone, and third is innermost zone. There are three zones of a candle flame. Students, the outer zone, it is the hottest part of a flame. In this flame, wax vapor have enough oxygen to burn completely and producing carbon dioxide gas and water. This zone emit very little light. Means, students, outermost zone is the hottest zone of a flame. Outermost zone, ek flame ka sabse jyada garam zone hota hai, sabse jyada garam part hota hai, because the wax vapor have enough oxygen to burn completely. In this zone, the wax vapor have enough oxygen to burn completely and produce carbon dioxide gas and water. Means, is zone mein enough oxygen gas present hoti hai to burn it completely and it produce carbon dioxide gas and water. And this zone emit very little light. This zone is thin and blue in color. Ye zone thin और blue होता है color में. That's why this zone is the hottest zone of a flame. Because the condition necessary of a flame is oxygen should be available in adequate quantity in combustion. Next zone is middle zone. Students, this zone is known as yellow zone also because it is the brightest zone of a flame. It is less hot than outer zone. Ye outer zone se kam garam zone hota hai. Here incomplete combustion of wax vapor present. Yahan incomplete combustion hota hai because here is insufficient supply of oxygen present and it produce carbon particles which glow. Ye carbon particles produce karte hain जो कि ग्लो होते हैं एंड गिविंग द जोन और इस जोन को वो येलो कलर देते हैं एंड कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड गैस इज प्रोड्यूस्ड और यहाँ कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड गैस भी प्रोड्यूस होती है एंड दिस जोन एमिट द मोस्ट लाइट. स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज़ द ब्राइटेस्ट जोन ऑफ अ फ्लेम. मीन्स मिडिल जोन इज द ब्राइटेस्ट जोन ऑफ अ फ्लेम एंड इट इज़ येलो इन कलर. नेक्स्ट जोन इज इनर जोन. स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज़ द कोल्डेस्ट जोन ऑफ अ फ्लेम. Innermost zone is the coldest zone of a flame. It is black in color because the wax vapor remain unburned here. क्योंकि यहाँ जो wax vapor है यहाँ unburned रह जाती है, बिना जली रह जाती है and no oxygen is available here. और यहाँ oxygen की कोई भी amount available नहीं होती. This zone is completely dark. ये zone completely dark होता है and it zone don't emit light. और ये zone light emit नहीं करता. That's why this zone is black in color. Let's remind again. Means, students, outermost zone is blue in color because it is the hottest zone of a flame and in this zone wax vapor have enough oxygen to burn it completely and it produce carbon dioxide and water and it emit very little light. And the middle zone is the yellow in color and it is the brightest zone of a flame. It is less hot than outer zone because incomplete combustion of wax vapor produce carbon particles which give it glow and give it yellowish color and carbon monoxide gas are also produced here. And the innermost zone is the coldest zone of a flame because the wax vapor remain unburned here and no oxygen is available here and it is completely dark and it don't emit light. That's why it is known as black in color.